Welcome back. Here you see the main components and processes of a hydrocarbon play. The source rock is a rock rich in organic matter which has been heated enough to generate hydrocarbons. The hydrocarbon molecules are squeezed out of the source rock and migrate upward along pathways of permafrost rocks and faults. If the migration is prevented by a seal, then hydrocarbons are trapped and will start to accumulate, filling the reservoirs. Hydrocarbons which are not trapped by an appropriate seal will continue their migration and seep at the surface, producing the oil and gas that eventually ends up in your car or as plastic in your kitchen. Is a long path characterized by a large number of go-no-go moments involving a multitude of professionals. The first step, that of exploration, geoscientists will analyze and integrate geological and geophysical data to assess the existence of the basic ingredients of a functioning petroleum play. Is there a producing source rock? Are there porous and permeable layers that can act as conduit and as reservoirs? Are there efficient seals? Are there viable traps? The team will then define the structures most likely to contain hydrocarbons. These are called prospects. To further constrain their geometry, new seismic data is often acquired. This will result in a geologic model which is used to assess the probability that hydrocarbons are present and the volumes of recoverable hydrocarbons. The moment of truth has come, and a well is drilled to test the model. If the well is successful, new data will be acquired and a detailed reservoir model will be built and flow simulation will be run to predict the volume of hydrocarbons which can be extracted from the field. A field development plan will be made and infrastructure put in place. Production can start. New wells will be planned, production data will be monitored, and the huge amount of data being produced will be used to constantly update the geological model. When after many years production will start declining, the team will develop plans to stimulate production again with improved oil recovery and enhanced oil recovery tools. In all these stages, your role as geoscientist will be crucial. You need to be an excellent geoscientist, capable of integrating data from different disciplines into a consistent, geological, plausible subsurface model. You must understand the model uncertainties and be open for comments and criticism. You must also be able to communicate with other staff from different disciplines, such as drilling specialists and economists.